With the invention of the synthesizer, I just happened to be the first guy to get the seemingly simple idea of putting a strap on the keyboard, making me the first person in musical history to do this. The synthesizer called Frankenstein. Are y'all ready for the monster? In a laboratory, once upon a time, at work was a doctor named Frankenstein.